I'm Hillary Clinton, and I'm preparing for the presidency. I'm practicing official duties, like pardoning a Thanksgiving turkey, like Clyde here, because even turkeys deserve a break. And a weaker person might do exactly that. But that spirit of appeasement is not going to protect us from our enemies. It's not why our brave men and women sacrifice their blood. Think about that, their blood, for this, the greatest nation on earth. And I swear on the graves of our ancestors, this land will remain free and proud. We don't walk away, we fight. Appeasement is for the weak, and mercy? It's for the birds.
President Hillary, desperately reminding you that women can be tough on foreign policy since 1999. President Hillary, the live comedy show is on stage now. Details below.